My name is Jeremy Heinrich. I graduated from the Nuclear Medicine Technology Program at Ferris in 2015. I work at St. Joseph Mercy Ann Arbor and also St. Mary Mercy in Livonia. So in nuclear medicine, we do diagnostic imaging using radioactive pharmaceuticals. So what we do is typically we inject a radioactive drug into a patient, and that will localize in different areas, and we can image in various ways to see where that went, how it went there. Nuclear medicine is more of physiological imaging, not anatomical. We more look at how things work, how well they work, how fast they work, as opposed to what they look like. The nuclear medicine program at Ferris is very intricate in that we spend 3 years of the program working on book smarts and doing labs, and then the entire last year of our program, they throw us right into work and we do a year-long internship at a hospital. So we get a lot of book smart and then a lot of hands-on work before they throw us out into the field after we graduate. So here at St. Mary Mercy, pretty much all of my coworkers graduated from Ferris at various times. One of my coworkers, Lisa, she graduated from the very first class of nuclear medicine at Ferris over about 40 years ago. Another one of our coworkers, Michelle, she graduated, I think, in 1985. And then we've got Ashley, she graduated in 2012, and then me in 2015. When I was at Ferris, I was an RA for a year at Clark Hall in the first year experience program. And then I also was part of the Nuclear Medicine Association, which is a student organization for nuke med techs, as well as Student Alumni Gold Club, which was a kind of student liaison club for alumni to kind of get involved with students and kind of help out. I'd say I'm an active member of the Alumni Association. I like to donate to the College of Health Professions. I stay active through my friends that are still there. Being an involved alumni really helps out the students because they can see that once they graduate, they have different paths that they can take, and it's kind of like a, I wouldn't say maybe like a mentorship, but seeing like what they can achieve after they graduate, it kind of gives them like a good idea of what directions they can go in, that kind of thing. Ferris really molded me into being a really good community person. I work in a hospital, I work with patients. It's my personal goal to help the lives of others in any way that I can. To me, I'm doing that through healthcare. I think Ferris really instilled that in me. Why do I love Ferris? It's home. Ferris is home. It was my home for 4 years, and I love it there.